Did you know that you can set user roles in Visualizer? And you can set some specific actions that only logged in users can do? Yes, you can do these things and even more. So let me show you how it's done. First, let's see how to make private charts. To do that, go to Media on your dashboard, then click on Visualizer Library. If you already have charts created, you can see them here, and you can edit them as well. If you choose to create a new chart or click Edit for an existing chart, what you need to do next is to click Permissions once you arrive on the editing page. In Who can see this chart, click on Select Users or Select Roles depending on your needs. For example, if you want this chart to be visible only for the administrator of your site, click Select Users in the drop-down and choose the admin over here. Your administrator username may be different, and if you're not sure what it is, check it in the user list on your dashboard. Or simply go to Select Roles and choose Administrator over here. Once you click on Save Chart, that chart will be visible only for the administrator of your WordPress website on the front end. If I log out and then back in as an editor, I can see no chart in the same blog post where the administrator can see it. Even so, the editor and users with other roles will be able to see existing charts in this section. There is only one user role that will have no access to the Visualizer library, the subscriber. If you have more than one user that can access your WordPress dashboard with different roles, you can set permissions for those users on each chart you create. Let's see how to allow only editors to change chart data. Go to Media, Visualizer Library. Click Edit on the chart already created or create a new chart. And on the next page, click Permissions. Go to Who can edit this chart over here. Click on Select Users in the drop-down, then choose the users you want to be able to edit that chart here. It's obvious what's happening if you select all users, but if you want to make this chart editable for only one user or for just a few of them, you need to choose the users that can edit the chart here one by one. To select roles that can edit the chart as administrator and/or editor, and you want to hide the editing feature for other roles like the author, contributor, subscriber, etc., select the administrator and editor roles here and leave other roles out. Finally, click Save Chart or Create Chart below, then you are done. Remember that these settings take effect only on the front end. If you are logged in as a user without editing capabilities, you won't see the edit link when you are on the page where that chart is embedded. Even so, the users with editing role set on your WordPress website can edit data on those charts by accessing the Visualizer Library section in the Media menu on your dashboard. To do that on an existing chart, edit it and then go to Advanced Settings, Frontend Actions. Enable any action you want your users to do on that chart and then save the chart. If you enable all actions, once you insert that chart into a post or page, logged in users will be able to print, export or copy data in your chart. Cool, right? Feel free to check out other WordPress videos and make sure you subscribe to our channel to get each new video we publish weekly. See you in the next video.